My name's Apoorva. I grew up in Silicon Valley. Growing up, I kind of saw family, friends, and popping bottles of champagne for IPOs. So I was like, I gotta be an entrepreneur. I gotta go do this thing. So I went to college for it and quickly learned I'm not gonna learn from a book or a professor. So I left halfway through and I helped grow a mobile app company from about 300K a year to $10 million a year. And they were like 4 or 5,000 users when I joined. And then we got them about to like 3.5 million users. And that was kind of my first like foray into Silicon Valley, just high growth startups in general. And that snowballed my career. So I ended up running a 3D printing company as a CEO after that. I did venture capital for a bit. I ran an accelerator. And while I was doing these things, we were doing corporate innovation. So we were helping like companies like Verizon like grow their startups that they would like have a challenge for. And what I learned is like even in Silicon Valley where startups grow really fast, there isn't really a methodology that people employ like pretty stringently. And I had to like that was what I loved, what I obsessed about. That's like all I could think about. So I left that venture capital firm. I grew up a couple agencies where I helped startups like grow their companies. So finding out what their market is, identifying the problems that are in the world, developing solutions for them that way, and then making money out of that. I did that for a while, and that's evolved into this startup accelerator now that I run, where we help startups launch new products, scale to 1 million a year, and scale to 10 million a year in revenue. And yeah, that's a quick background on me.